Hey, Matilde!
Hey, Camila, why are you doing here?
I'm going to eat here because it's my favorite restaurant.
Me too! So let's eat.
Let's eat. It's young.
Yes, it's young.
Hi, girls. How are you?
Hi, John.
Hi, John.
Are you going to eat here?
Of course.
Yes, sir.
Come on, come on, sit with me.
Okay.
What are you going to eat?
I would like to eat carne asada con guata.
It sounds delicious, but I prefer to eat with menestra.
I would like the same of Matilde.
Do you want to drink something?
Yes, I do. I want horchata.
Yes, horchata.
Oh, that sounds good.
And what are you doing now?
And now I'm in second grade of high school. In you?
Me too. I want to graduate early of the high school because I want to follow a career in the university.
Yes, it's a good idea.
Yes, I want to travel.
And for what place?
I don't know. South America?
London is
a good place. Yes, but I don't have money.
It's a beautiful. And you?
I don't know yet. And you?
I want to follow engineering computer because I like the computer.
It's a good career.
It's good. But it's so expensive.
The restaurant opened 3 years ago when the food of Agachaditos was selling a sugar. In 1999, the original owner died, but the daughter continues cooking in the tradition of her family. The restaurant is special and unique because the food has a distinct flavor of the city of Loja. Indeed, Lojanos have eaten there or enjoy agachaditos after a party late at night. This restaurant is located at José Antonio Guiguren between Laro Guerrero and Ramón Pinto. Great restaurants are not always necessary, but agachaditos is just right.
This is nice, very nice. The meat is fresh and the drink is so cold.
It's so delicious.
I agree with you girls, this is really delicious. The restaurant which offers this traditional food has an excellent service. Guata is especially of home. Many customers ask for this dish because it's so delicious. The prices are cheap and the minimum price of one dish is 2.50 and it's open from 6 p.m. until 3 a.m. Additionally, the service is very good and the waiters are very attentive. The more common food that the people vote at the agachaditos are carne asada, con guato menestra, media guata, chuleta asada, guata entera, coro con papas. And they ever eat this food with a soda like Coca-Cola, Pepsi, Fanta, or sometimes they drink horchata.
Thank you.
It looks delicious.
Thank you. Did they enjoy the food?
Of course, it was delicious.
The food had been wonderful.
And the atmosphere of this restaurant was really nice.
I'm sure I'm going to come back soon.
Yes.
It was a pleasure to share with your dear friends.
Okay.